Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Mrinal Kulkarni's family. Mrinal Dev Kulkarni is a senior film, TV actress and director from India. She is better known for her role as an angel in popular Hindi TV serial Son Padi. She has acted in Marathi language and Hindi TV serials and films. She was born on 21st June 1971 in Pune, Maharashtra, India. She was born in a Marathi Deshastra Brahmin family in Pune. Her father is Dr. Vijay Dev. She lost her father after illness on 11th April 2019. Her mother, Veena Dev, is a homemaker. She has a sister named Madhura. She married her childhood friend, Ruchir Kulkarni, in 1990. The couple has a son, Virajas, who is also a part of Marathi film industry. Kulkarni completed her master's degree in linguistics from Pune University. Mrinal was 16 when she made her debut in the role of Peshwa Madhav Rao's wife, Ramabai Peshawe, in the Marathi TV serial Swami. This gave her a popularity. Ravindra Manakarni played the role of Madhav Rao. She was not very serious about acting. Instead, she wanted to complete doctorate in philosophy, but offers kept coming her way, and finally she decided to make a career in acting in 1990. She continued with acting as her career on receiving many more successful roles, including those in Shrikant, The Great Maratha, Draupadi, Hasrate, Meerabai, Teacher, Khel, Sparsh, and Sonpadi. Her role in the TV serial Avantika on Alpha Marathi channel has received much acclaim. Mrinal is famous for playing a number of historic characters, Draupadi, Ahilyabai Holkar, Rambai, Jijabai, etc. She has done 22 Hindi TV shows till now. She stopped acting in TV serial to focus on her direction venture. She has also done a few advertisements as well. Mrinal Kulkarni has acted in Marathi as well as Bollywood films. Mrinal Kulkarni debuted as a director for the Marathi film Prem Majhe Prem Manje, Prem Asta. The story of the film has been written by Mrinal Kulkarni. After that, she directed Marathi historical drama Rama Madhav.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.